stock up here because we just found out, and we didn't know either, that Mick is really sick. And we don't know what's the matter with him, but he's totally throwing up and he's really ill. And you know, Mick would play if he was like death, he would be out here. But he's very, very ill, and we don't really know exactly what to do because we feel terrible, but we can't really make him play because he's really sick. So we're trying to figure out what to do. And so give us a minute and we'll see if we can think of something, and hang in there.
They could play without him. No?
Certain songs.
A substitute.
They have a substitute.
Do you know any drummers?
Shh, I'm filming. Be quiet. Huh? I'm filming.
Oh.
Drum tech, and we're gonna let him play Go Your Own Way, and this is his big audition. So we'll see how it goes, and then we'll have Chris do her song, and then we're gonna have to wrap it up. But you know what? We will come back and you will get like 1.5 full-on shows.
Yes.
And we will come back, and we're so sorry.
Come back when?
I don't know.
With our original tickets?
We didn't want to hang on and just, you know, such a mellow note. It's very unfortunate, but we thought, you know, we'll give it a shot. At least you know we want to give it to you, and we're doing our best. So we're gonna end on a rock note, and then we'll come out and we'll do one more after that. It's really unfortunate. I'm really sorry, guys.
But in all of our years, our 40 years, this has never happened.
We are here.
Please be sad. Yay, Steve!
Thank you.
again, sorry for this very surreal thing to happen, but poor old Mick is not well, so I sing this to him and to everybody here, and hope that you come back and see us again. The sun will be shining.